I'm sweating. I'm so nervous.
You're kneeling on the floor.
Well, there's a lot going on.
The cake is going to be on its own round table, probably over here. And then where are we? We're at the sweetheart table? Oh, I was going to say on the altar.
Where
married.
Am I? Where am I in?
The sweetheart table is going to be right over here.
Okay. It'll all get done and it'll all be good. And
it's going to be perfect.
You know,
it's
going to be so perfect. Good.
No, it
you're
really
so
is.
Good.
It is.
What are you worried?
Is there anything?
Never. I'm never worried about anything.
So I know everyone says that planning a wedding is a lot and it takes a lot. And they're right. But it's just a little bit more stressful with Carly and Floyd sick. We had a cancer scare, a heart attack. It's a lot.
Are you crying?
No.
You're crying?
No, I'm not.
I love you.
Well, I love you so
I'm
much,
I'm not crying.
Mommy.
It just feels like something Carly and Floyd should be at, and it just feels like something's missing. I think we're in really good shape.
You think? I think so.
Okay.
You are.
Okay,
I promise.
Good.
Oh, my God, did I forget anything?
I don't know. Did you?